Welcome to the Graduate Commons. I'm Lauren Sprague, the 2024-2025 GSG President. GSG stands for Graduate Student Government. Here at Michigan Tech, we have a body that advocates for graduate students' needs and also advocates for graduate students' social life. We here at GSG liaise with the Board of Trustees, the Office of the President, the Office of Academic Affairs, and many more to ensure that graduate students have access to the resources that they need in order to make sure that they have a good time here at Michigan Tech, both academically and socially. GSG puts forth social events in order to spread the camaraderie of graduate student life. We also have webinars and seminars that help you grow as both a professional and an academic student. Well, here at GSG, we just work on making sure that graduate students are taken care of. We are not a governmental body. What we are is an association of graduate students that takes our initiatives to the larger campus and tries to advocate for graduate students on a higher level than we here just as students can. So we take our initiatives to the administrators and we say, this is what would help GSG, this is what would help graduate students, and hope that they use the things that we tell them to improve campus life for all students, not just graduate students. So as president, I act as a bridge between the larger graduate student government body and then campus administration. I make sure to keep the Board of Trustees informed as to what graduate students' current needs are. And I also meet regularly with the president and the dean of the graduate school in order to make sure that graduate students' needs are heard. I push forward whatever initiatives that GSG decides on to both the Board of Trustees, as well as the offices of presidents and academic and student affairs. My job is to just make sure that no stone goes unturned and that all students have access to the resources that they need. Thing about the graduate student government on campus is that we have representatives from every single department that we have here at Michigan Tech. We have at least one graduate student from each department who serves on our body, and they make sure that their specific department's needs are laid forth to the body so that I can then take those forward to the administration. If you are having an issue that cannot be solved internally, it is something that you can take to GSG, and GSG will probably know the right person to ask to get you help with that.